Hello, good afternoon. The good news is things continue to improve on the weather front. So over the next few days, mostly dry, a little bit of warm sunshine and just a few showers, which more or less sums up today's weather as well. Some showers there for central parts, a little bit of mistiness up in the northeast of Scotland. For the bulk of the country, though, it's dry and with some sunshine breaking through, which lifts temperatures quite nicely. In fact, for the bulk of the country, into the low 20s and then a high of 24, sizzling 75 in Fahrenheit in the southeast itself. So a quick look ahead now to Monday's weather. And on Monday, for most of us, it'll be fine, it'll be warm as well. But then there's the first hint of a change, with things turning damp and breezy in the very far northwest of the country.